Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
How can you simply deliver her, like a courier, into a life of virtual prostitution?
Beverly, arranged marriages have been the basis of political alliances in many cultures, including our own.
I'm surprised at you.
She knows exactly what she's doing.
She has been conditioned since the day she was born to believe it's perfectly acceptable to exist only to please men.
But she was born to do this.
And bred by those people to seal a treaty with a seductive coup de grace.
All right, fine, good. Let's throw the prime directive to the winds. Let's detain her here against her will. Let's destroy any chance of peace between these worlds. Let's interfere in their society, their customs.
That slave trader, who calls himself an ambassador, he has her confined to her quarters. She is a virtual prisoner in there.
I didn't know that.
Well, it is your ship. Maybe there are a few things you should find out about.
I'll talk to her about it.
Good. Lovely breakfast.
Indeed.
Come in. Captain Picard, what a delightful surprise. Come in.
Thank you. Are you comfortable?
Reasonably, under the circumstances.
It has been brought to my attention that you have been told to remain in here.
That's true, I'm afraid.
Against your wishes.
At the request of the ambassador, who believes I might be disruptive to your crew.
The performance of my crew is none of the ambassador's business.
You care about my well-being. Thank you, Captain.
I care about what happens on board my ship.
Yes, I know. This ship is very important to you, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, it is.
Are all captains' lives so solitary, or just yours?
Don't.
What?
Don't do this. This you do with men.
I'm afraid my premature emergence from stasis has left me a little vulnerable to the desires I sense from men. Nevertheless, this is who I am, Captain. You might as well ask a Vulcan to forgo logic. Or a Klingon to be nonviolent. I cannot change. And I don't want to until the time has come for me to bond with my permanent mate. Why does it bother you?
Frankly, it's difficult for me, for many of us, to easily accept that a sentient being can live only to be what someone else wants them to be.
But that's what gives a metamorph pleasure.
But what about your wishes? Your needs.
They are fulfilled by what I give to others.
But what about when there are no others, when you're alone?
I'm incomplete. What curious questions, Captain.
Well, under the circumstances, I thought that it would help if I learned more about you.
But you know me better than you realize. I am independent, forceful, brilliant, and adventurous. Exactly as you would have me be, Captain.
I'll speak to the ambassador about easing your restrictions.
Thank you, Captain.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.